there's going to be another variant. This virus continues to mutate. And what happens if the next variant is more contagious or is immune to our present vaccines? We don't know that yet.
Whether or not a fourth COVID vaccine will be recommended will depend on what researchers learn about the effects of the current virus. In the meantime, medical experts say it's important to follow current safety guidelines like hand washing, distancing, and watching symptoms.